No, right. So, you have a wizard, eh? What do you do with your wizard? Well, fine, don't talk to me then. Hey, what's up?
Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Yeah, think so.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Like what?
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay, because I was going to say, I'm not a dog. I don't do fetching.
You are eager to begin your adventure.
Yeah.
Excellent. The sooner begun, the sooner done, eh?
Yeah.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone. Said to contain a map of dragon burials.
Ah, I was there earlier.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Are you talking about this?
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it.
Mm-hmm.
You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me.
Reward?
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici.
Oh.
I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
Good. I like money.
Varengar.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Sure, why not?
Remember, Varengar, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Okay.
You should come too.
Sounds good. What?
How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Maybe.
Let's go.
Well, you won't be able to.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Uh-huh.
Yes, my lord.
Oh.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Varengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Okay.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you.
So, you let the other guy go get food and drink for running over here, and then you send me into the battle.
As you command.
Alright. Sounds fair.
This isn't a death.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Okay.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Wait. I know you.
Oh, yeah. You were the guard I saw outside a moment ago. It must be the fur.
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl.
Yep.
On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
No problem. Anytime. Unless, of course, I don't feel like it. Then maybe never. You guys all chicken? Afraid of the dragon? Don't want to get eaten?
Need supplies.
Alright. Oh, there you are.
Wait, I know you.
Yes, yes, you saw me like 5 minutes ago. It's fine. Humans. You're really slow, like all of you. You guys need to work on cardio more often. So, where are we headed? Oh, now we're going around the rock. Probably a way. We could get a boat. Aha. Probably be easier to shoot a dragon with a boat. Just saying. Oh boy. I think they made the dragon mad. Where's the dragon at? Here, dragon, dragon, dragon. Nice dragon. Left. Anybody alive? Oh, hello.
Wait, I know you.
You saw me
That's
5 minutes
no
ago?
Mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Well, your bounty is low. Alright, get out of my sight. But you're known to me now, Scum. Remember that.
What did I do?
Get back. It's still here somewhere.
What did I do?
I tried to make a run for it.
It's because I have fur, isn't it?
Where's this dragon? Quickly now.
I don't know. Kinneret, save us.
Yeah,
here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Okay. Who's he at? No. It's over here. Yep, that's a dragon. You hold still. No, no, wait, wait, come back. Yay! I'm pretty sure it's got more than that. Just don't singe my fur. I'm back here. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that hurt. Jeez. Oh. Hello. You don't have a very long range, do you? Come back here. Yes, now hold still. No, I said hold still. Ow, 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 ow! Please don't! Jeez! Now where did the dragon go? There you are. Oh! Well, now that you're was distracted. I'll just attack you with the heels! Ha! Well, I kind of feel like I did the whole thing myself. Whoa! Whoa! What the heck? What is happening? Dang. He did eat a whole guard. What? What are you looking at?
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few.
Are you insulting me?
I don't know about this dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us.
You better I can't believe it. Right away. You're dragonborn.
I'm what?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power.
Oh.
That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Sure.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragon? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn.
You want me to
those
shout.
Born with
no,
dragon.
Right.
I didn't know. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of dragons.
Now, didn't know
there
I could do that.
Dragons then.
That's new.
They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the
I'm
old
taking
tales
command
tell
here
of
for
the
moment.
Dragonborn who could
you
kill dragons
Whiterun,
and steal
the
power.
Let the Jarl know
you
happened.
Must be one.
Okay.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this dragonborn
Wait.
Business?
I know you.
Oh, crying out loud.
That's no mistake. You're a wanted. You know what? You're not worth the hassle.
Good.
Go. Be some other god's problem.
Some of you would be better
I
off
do anything.
Quiet than flapping your gums.
That's
it.
I'm going, man. Gods, they're worthless. I didn't even do anything. How did I do? Did I steal something? I don't remember stealing anything. Oh, maybe I knew about it. Maybe that guy got mad about me taking all that stuff. That's not good. He said. What? The sky is screaming. I think I made the sky mad. Whatever it took would make the sky mad.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Rorikstead. Okay.
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information.
Oh.
If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city.
Alright. If I say anything, I might let you know. Alright, off to find the Jarl. Tell him all about the dragon.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't. You know nothing, human. Just because I have fur, we do not all look the same. I have tiger stripes. Yes, yeah, I did. Pretty awesome, aren't I?
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yeah, he burned it down.
I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that.
They called me a dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the dragonborn?
Not much.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
I guess. What's a Greybeard?
Masters of the Way of the Voice.
Oh.
They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Okay, so what do they want?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons.
Okay.
What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yeah.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
Okay.
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
You'd like me to yell at you?
Nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Right.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. And the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Okay.
I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that?
7,000 steps?
It's a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my rights, Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun.
Okay.
It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
I didn't do that
I assign
much.
You Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Thanks.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
No, not really.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Thanks.
Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, well, nice chit-chatting to you. I'm gonna go and find something else to do.
Wait, I know you.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
What's a thing?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero.
Oh, okay.
The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Oh. So the guards will leave me alone then. That would be nice.
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Okay. Sounds good. See you later.
Farewell.
What the hell do I need a house Carl for? Is she gonna cook and clean or what? Let's see. I need to get me some decent armor. Maybe a better
talk amongst the guards that you are dragon.
Yeah, what about it?
Surely that's not possible.
No, no, of course not. What? Why does everybody think I'm sick? Is it the fur? Something wrong with these people. Alright.
Yes, Sarah? I've got my eyes on you.
Yeah, I'm sure everybody does. I'm just that beautiful. Alright, let's see. What could I do? Where could I explore? What is down here? This looks interesting. Oh! More than giants. They seem peaceful enough. As long as they don't attack me, I'm not going to attack them. Looks like there is something over here, though. Looks like ruins. Maybe not. Ah! Die! I think you wolves would learn. What is this place? It looks interesting. It looks explorable.
Picked a bad time to get lost.
What? Oh. You guys aren't friendly, huh? No. No, you're not. That's okay.
You prepared to die?
Sure. What?
Where did you take that warrior?
Die! Oh, he was weak. What is wrong with you people? Ooh, gold. Wait, don't know. You vicious monsters. Hey!
Die already, so I can take your stuff. You remind me of my cousin's cat. That too.
Well, I just revenged your cousin's cat. Some of you off. Ha! You hit the wall. Oh, I missed. Don't move. Ha! Killed you by hitting your quiver. Okay. Probably can't hit you. No. That's because you're a dummy. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. What is it here? Did they put one of their own in a cage? Looks like it. Oops. Ah. I got some gold. What a strange bow. Ooh, gold. And arrows. Good, good, good. Nothing. Let us explore in here. Find out if there's anything of value in here.
Spat in a sticking jail. Told him to just hand over the illness. Any lesson?
Oh, no.
I always have to fight back.
They never wait.
I can use that. Definitely.
Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. For college, tired of getting disowned.
He's gonna keep a knife in his boot. Sounds like a great idea. You wouldn't cut your foot or anything. Red.
Eat me some scoop. Imported stuff. Just one last time. 2, 3. What were you thinking? Ace out of my boot. Never should have come.
Well, you're not such a tough guy, are you? What about you? Nope. Oh, hi. What's up? You're not going to attack me, are you?
I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort. They come, they go. I barely notice.
Huh. So I just killed a whole bunch of people you cook for, and you have nothing to say about that. Alright. Well, you're welcome, then. Sure, why not? Let's see. Nah, I don't want any clothes. Let's see what else is in here. Aha! Since you don't see me. What is going on here? Ah! Bandits with lightning. Well, that's new. Jeez. Funny, they never come out here after me. They really think I won't go back in there and attack them? They must be stupid.
You can't hide from me.
There, take that. Please. You're a tough guy. Hey! Don't attack me before I even get through the door! And how do I run again? Maybe he'll learn this time and follow me. Or maybe he won't. Puny brain. Puny brain. That's okay. Hey! You should make this a fair fight! Though, I'm really not. Jeez! Well, you were the tougher of the bunch. I wonder if that old lady will be happy that I killed off all these jerks. Ooh. Yum. Yum. Ooh. Oh, I didn't do it. Wasn't me. What else is in here? Anything? There's more up here. Ooh. Amazing chest. Could be useful. And a gold ring. I would sell that. Nothing of value in the books. Let's see, what else? What about this? Ooh! Very nice, very nice. Wait a minute. That's actually I'm taking it. I must have taken everybody out. Figures nobody left. Wait, what's that? Nah. Not very nice bandits. I mean, bandits aren't, you know, they're not usually nice, but... Jeez. These ones are much meaner than usual. What is with the buckets? Were they cleaning before I came? Oh. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Oh. Yeah, I'd rather not step in bear traps. Thank you very much. Oh, this place is infested. Better look out for more traps. Hey, what's up that way? More clothes. Need. Oh, food. Sure. I can make bread later. No idea how to cook, but. I'll. Yeah. This is embarrassing. My, bag of holding is a little full. Let's see, where did that axe go? I'll just drop that. Yeah, that. Let me just drop that. Don't need that. Just need gold. Wait a minute. Yeah, I think I cleared this place out. Ah, well.